Hi everyone, I welcome you to this lecture, which is a presentation on solving Boolean algebra using Venn diagrams. So we're going to discuss two cases. One is where we are dealing with a two input, and the other one is a three input variable. So for the two input variable, you have inputs A and B. Okay, so you make a Venn diagram with two sets, set A and set B. You have three inputs. Variable A, variable B, as well as C. So you define all the regions as product of the given variables. So for this one, the region in the union set will be defined as a product of A and B, but in this space outside, A does not appear and B doesn't appear, so you put bars. So this region outside is A bar, B bar. Okay? When we come to this region here, this region here is a region where A appears but B does not appear. So it's given by A, B, bar. Okay? When we come to this region here, in this region, it's a region where B appears but A does not appear. So it will be A bar, B. We come to this region here. This region is a region where A appears and B appears. So this region is called AB. Okay, so for the two input diagram, these are the possible set combinations you can have. For the three input diagram, the region outside the circles is a combination of A, B, and C. But A, B, C don't appear in the outside region, so it will be A bar, B bar, C bar. Okay, when we come to this region here, this region here is a region where A appears, B does not appear, C doesn't appear. So this one is A, B, bar, C, bar. Because B and C don't appear in this region. When we come to this region here, okay, in that region, B appears, A and C don't appear. So this region is A, B, C. But A doesn't appear, C doesn't appear. Come to this region here. This one, C appears, A and B don't appear. So you have A bar, B bar, but C appears. Come to this region here. In this region, you've got C appearing and B appearing, but A doesn't appear. So you have A bar, but doesn't appear. But B appears and C appears. Okay, you come to this region here. This region is a region where A appears and C appears, but B doesn't appear. So you have A appearing, B does not appear, but C appears. But this region here, in this region A and B appears, but C doesn't appear. So this one is A, B, C does not appear. Then you've got this middle section. In this region, A appears, B appears, and C appears. So this region is called A, B, C. So with that done, we've defined all the possible combinations of the input variables. In the next lecture, we are going to look at examples on how you simplify Boolean expressions using Venn diagrams.